there for a minute, it might be.
How close is it?
64.
20 feet.
Holy smokes!
Okay, it's going up to 70 now.
Yeah, that last one I caught, when it would do that and bend that pole like that, I felt like the pole was just going to shoot out of my arms, man.
Yeah.
Probably shouldn't say that while you're fighting a fish.
Not yet. Better not be today.
Sure found one hell of a hole.
There's a few fish in it. I may have turned this over to Ron.
Just say the word, we'll swap.
Not ready yet, but getting closer.
Stubborn.
I'm a little stubborn, but my back's gonna tell me otherwise at
some
point.
Yeah, don't hurt yourself, that's for sure.
At some point, you
like I said, I felt that last one in the back of my hands there.
A little extra leverage there. I'm right at 100 feet. I'll be hugging the bottom.
Dad texts you.
You can text him back saying we're not having a bit of fun.
Text him back saying we're busy.
Moved.
Well, that was funny the way that popped. What was that
it's
all
like
about?
It rolled off its snout or something.
You can feel it, can't you?
Yeah. It literally.
Yeah.
Yeah, I saw that.
Yeah, you could see it.
They'll roll and then they'll unroll. We've had them where they come in tail wrapped. And
back to 60 feet again.
There's more bubbles.
Oh my gosh. There's a lot of white out there.
Yes, there is. Look at that. Oh, another one of those small ones.
You guys are...
It is. It's only like 6 feet.
Here he comes.
Comes another one right behind him.
Get up.
Did you get those jets on that?
I did.